again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville. Welcome to Jackass. Three, two, one.
A lot of people ask, what will Jackass be like once we're older? Well, it'll get more mature.
The faster you pedal your bike, the faster the other guy's hand goes back.
You said it wasn't gonna feel like anything.
Concussions aren't great, but as long as you have them before you're 50, it's cool. And Knoxville's 49, so we're good.
Can you feel my heart?
Wow.
Today, we're going to do a little furniture shopping.
I've been watching Jackass since I was 12 years old. And guess what? We're here.
We have winners, and we have Steve-O.
It ain't a bunch of NASA scientists, right, Mr.
What did you guys do to Eric?
Fail to prepare, prepare to fail.
You still got those million-dollar teeth, that's for sure.
Gee, didn't set myself up for failure on this one.
Aaron, please relax.
I'm trapped. And you're putting honey on me and salmon? Oh, my God.
Okay, that was Jackass Forever, coming to theaters October 22nd. This bit here, nostalgic overload.
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville. Welcome to Jackass.
Is it just me, or does Dave look like that guy from Scary Movie 2? Like, imagine being 49 years old, and then this to happen to you. So this is Jackass 2021 version. This is what we all need during the pandemic. This is what's going to cure all of our problems. This is beautiful. I've been keeping up to date with the BAM controversy. You know, BAM, one of the old crew members. He was supposed to star in this film, but, you know, he kind of acted inappropriately on set, causing stuff. He was drinking, his drinking problems. And Johnny Knoxville and the lads kind of wanted to get him help. BAM refused. And at the end, they had to basically fire BAM from the film.
Who the fuck cares if I'm drunk as hell or not anymore? Jackass has put me through fucking hell on fucking wheels for a year and a half, keeping me in Pennsylvania. I couldn't leave. If I left, or else I had to breathe in the sobriety link at 3 o'clock every day, 6 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Then a random beep would go off. No matter where I was at, I had to fucking stop whatever I was doing and go to an urgent care to go piss. I wrote them so many ideas, and if I'm not in the movie and they use my ideas, how do you think that that'll make me feel? The last thing I want to do is be in a courtroom with Jeff fucking Tremaine. I love him. What the fuck, man? I'm not in Jackass 4. If anybody cares about me, don't go see their movie, because I will make mine way fucking radder if you just Venmo me a dollar.
And I was just reading yesterday that the director of Jackass, Jeff Tremaine, is after filing a 3-year restraining order against BAM. Mental, bro. Mental. But we're here to talk about the film. You know, I'm a big fan of Jackass. Always have been. Even the Bad Grandpa films. I love them all. I love them all. Even what's that one called? Action Park with Johnny Knoxville. I know it's not really Jackass, but it's a Jackass type film. It's coming to theaters October 22nd. Now, we have a lot of movies coming to theaters and whatever streaming services in October. We have Dune, we have the new Halloween film, we have The French Dispatch, we have No Time to Die, we have Ridley Scott's The Last Duel. A lot of films, big huge month for October. So anybody who is interested in all of the films I mentioned there, you know you're going to be spending a lot of money throughout the month of October. I was reading about this actually. Both Johnny Knoxville and Steve-O got injured with this. They were both hospitalized. Obviously, that's why they put it in after this, because of the injuries. But that's it, man. You know, Jackass Forever. I like that. More than likely, this is going to be the last Jackass film. But, you know, I think we all thought the last one was going to be the last Jackass film. I guess they only make them when they all kind of like agree to do it together, and once all their schedules are cleared up and all that stuff is when they all come together and film a new Jackass. Action Point. Okay, it was Action Point. Okay, sorry, my bad. It was right here. Not Action Park. Action Point. My bad. That one was good. Okay, I think that's going to be it. I'm actually fit to pass out. The room is so...
It's hot.
I can't put on the fan, you know, because then the fan will blow into the microphone. And it will have a lot of distortion, and you won't be able to hear me as much. Okay, so that's going to be the end of the video today, my friends. I've been Blizzards. Thank you for joining me today. And I will catch you in the next one. Peace out.